The latter months of the year is a time wherein individuals are generally in a giving and receiving mood. Therefore, the people of God should use this opportunity to share with the world the everlasting gospel. There are a number of ways that this can be done. I will highlight one, the dissemination of truth-filled literature. At the end of the previous video, Merry Xmas, Christmas versus the Christian, it was mentioned that this particular season should be used for sharing with individuals the gift of truth. This is something that we did, and the Lord blessed our efforts. Souls readily received the gifts. We wrapped the books with paper and a bowl and distributed the books in various communities. Each gift contained the following books: The Great Controversy, Steps to Christ, and The Real Story Behind Christmas, Easter, and Halloween.